fishing show, we're always looking for exciting new ways to go fishing. Now, this little bit of fishing is something that I've been inspired to do by one of the greatest fishing creatures of them all, the gannet. Now, how a gannet catches its fish is it simply flies around, uses its elevation to spot fish, it falls out of the sky and grabs a fish. There's a prolific amount of mahi-mahi, tuna, wahoo and even marlin out here. We're going to go out here and see if we can find one of those fish, and I'm going to jump out of the sky and grab one. Quite simple, really.
Kelly to support boat, we've located a marlin and gannet man is standing by, ready to jump. Over.
Well now, here we go here. Just up in front of us there's a bit of activity. There is a few birds there. It looks like, you know, it's definitely a school of mahi-mahi on the surface, and there's a bigger fish there that could be a shark. No, it's a marlin. So we just got to get lined up now, and while the fish is still feeding on the surface, we've got to take our opportunity.
Looks like he got him. Go again.
Okay, roger that. Heli, retaining base. Over.